It's a big production and it's designed to actually give children of the state schools of Queensland every opportunity to showcase their talents in ways they wouldn't normally get to do.
It offers them an insight into how the industry runs and if they would like any jobs in the industry. It's also incredible fun. I mean, you can see backstage everybody's having so much fun.
Definitely the experience and being able to work with professionals. You have a whole section of people come in with the same interests and that way you instantly gel with each other. These guys, like, I meet them 10 minutes, I feel like I've known them for years. Say Geronimo, say
Geronimo. Just being a part of Creative Generation is a huge thing. You have so much commitment you have to do, you have practice. It's a lot of work, but if you love it, then it'll be easy.
It's a real kind of team environment here at CGEN. Everyone understands the why we're here and what we're going to do for the kids, and it's all about the kids and the experiences that they're going to get.
My role involves mixing together the choirs and the orchestra and sending out stems. I combine together and then we spit out so that monitors can receive them.
Designing the rig that you see and making all of the cues. There's over 700 lighting cues in the show, and also to balance it for TV and work closely with the TV director.
My job here is to play back all the content, and we've also designed the content as well. So we're running two media servers and using that to project onto the big surface on the back of the stage.
I'm on the communications and I deliver all the cast movements to the tunnel managers who bring the cast forward standing by to come on stage.
I pretty much make sure that all of the kids are set before their acts are on and have them all stacked in my tunnel, and then make sure the timings are correct for them to go out on stage.
We basically look after communications infrastructure. We transport signal back and forth, we transport time code, synchronisation signal. We basically make sure everybody that runs and is working on the show can respond because they have communication.
Three words to describe CGEN. I love it.
Changing lives.
Professional.
Commitment.
Anticipation.
Fun.
Performing.
Excitement.
Fun.
Rewarding.
Music.
Fun.
Large.
Fun, hard work.
Creative, fun and entertaining.
Fun, energy, amazing.